it's one of the tribes, one of the eight very important tribes who are living in the South Omo region. And these people are known, the only tribe in this region by which women are still getting circumcision. You don't see circumcision in Hamar, you don't see circumcision in Banna, you don't see circumcision in Buda. Only in this place. And I can say that one of the tribes in this region with a large population of cattle, and they are also growing maize and sorghum along the banks of the Omo River.
Go to school?
Yes, go.
That's good. And you too? You go to
school? Yeah, can ook. Yeah. Yeah.
Look.
Look.
Thank you.
Look.
Dah hanya aku ya. Syukur kan. Kalau tak ada, tak ada. Aku keluar lagi.